So let's learn how to add rational numbers. We're asked to find the sum here of negative 8 thirds and 5 sixths. So, you know, a good strategy to start out with is, first of all, estimate about what the value of these terms are. Negative 8 thirds is almost negative 3, because if you think about it, negative 9 thirds is equal to negative 3. So let's estimate that to be negative 3. And 5 sixths is almost 1. So negative 3 plus 1 is negative 2. That's an estimate. So what you want to do is rewrite, okay, to find the exact answer. Let's begin rewriting the fractions using the least common denominator, which is 6. Okay, because if you look at it, 3 goes into 6. Okay, so we're going to change negative 8 thirds into negative 16 sixths. All right. And now that they have the same denominator, we can add the numerators, which is what I'm doing here, negative 16 plus 5. All right, use what you know about absolute value to find the answer for this. Okay, the higher absolute value belongs to negative 16. So we're going to subtract the absolute value of 5 from the absolute value of negative 16. So 16 minus 5 is 11. All right, and now of course, we're going to use the sign from the larger absolute value, and we compare that here, and I see that the larger absolute value is negative 16. So the answer is negative 11, and you throw that back over the denominator of 6. So the answer is negative 11 sixths, or if you want to use a mixed number, it's negative 1 and 5 sixths. So just to review quickly, that's pretty close. The negative 1 and 5 sixths, very close to that negative 2 estimate that we had originally. That checks out.